Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna speak to you about the baby katan wrap. I'm gonna show you how to wear it. It's one of my favorite wrap because it's really small. You can put it in a pouch, really like comfortable and then easy to carry on your bag. So here it is. So inside the pouch, you have the carrier. What I like about it is just, it's so easy to use. So basically you have two loops. So it's like that. And what you do, it's like you will wear it as a necklace, like that. And you're gonna put one hand in each loop. Okay, so you will end it up with an X in the front. And at the back, you can, with this crossing loop, you can put it down just to make it center, okay? And then the loop that it's further than your body, this is close, this is further, can you see? You just put this down, okay? And then you'll take your baby. This is my little baby Leah, she's sleeping. So she's 2 months and a half. And what you do, it's you will take the one that's closer to your body up. You put the baby like that, make sure you cover her. And with the other one, which is this, make sure you pass it between the baby's leg. And then you put it up your shoulder here. Just cover the baby's head because she's sleeping. And then you just put it, wrap it around the baby. Make sure you have a shape, an M shape. And that's it, you have your baby. And for extra support, you have this little pouch that if you turn it around, it becomes an extra support. So you just put it like this, turn around, you make a little knock. One and two. And that's it. You can put your, when the baby is sleeping, you can just put her head. Make sure that you can kiss your baby. See? You can kiss her. She's not too high and she's not too low. And then she can breathe. And then also for, if she's awake and you want to see her face, you can just put up this. Here it is, guys. So easy, so comfortable. So I really recommend it. Thank you for watching. Bye.